All right, guys, welcome back to Demon Slayer Part 2 of the Mugen Train. So, basically, what happened is that I was live streaming this about a couple minutes ago, and my live stream just pauses, and it won't let me resume, and it's just paused. And I tried live streaming and all that, and it just won't pause. So, if you're seeing this, this is Part 2. The other part will be like a VOD, so yeah. So, for those who haven't seen Part 1, this is Part 2. So, yeah, and I also have to record on my crappy laptop instead of doing a live stream on my Xbox, posting it as a VOD, because Twitch is just being dumb now. So, Twitch, please fix yourself, and yeah, here we go.
Ngoku, I'm sure the three of them are safe. I just have to believe.
So, in last video, we killed Enmu.
My body's breaking down.
Or VOD.
I can't regenerate. Have I lost? Am I going to die? Me? Ridiculous. Absurd. There was so much more to do. I couldn't devour a single human. My plan to fuse with the train and eat everyone is a complete failure. And now, look what I've been reduced to after all the preparations I had taken. It was him. This is all his fault. Even with all the human hostages I had in my possession, I still wasn't able to get the upper hand. Is this the power of a Hashira? Have I truly lost? Is this the end? What a terrible, wretched nightmare this is!
Wow.
Am I no different from the lesser demons who get themselves killed?
The
upper ranks of our kind have stayed the same for hundreds of years. My body counts have fallen by their hands. It's not...
Alright, there we go. Better mic. Because, funny controller. So, dead. Dead. Wake up.
Mastered total concentration constant. That's quite impressive.
Rengoku.
You're one step closer to being a Hashira. That's one step out of 10,000, mind you.
I'll do my best.
Mastering your breathing will open many doors for you. Now, it won't solve everything, but it will help. You will continue to grow stronger.
Thank you.
As for the others, there are many who are injured, but they're safe for the time being. Good work.
Thank you.
Oh, that's the end?
So don't strain yourself.
Oh, it lied. It was all a lie. I was like, there's no way that's the end. Akaza comes in. I hate Akaza's smirk. Oh, it's a battle. Let's go. Shattered dream. Oh. No. Okay, I'm sucking with Rengoku. Oh, God.
Is that right? Well, I dislike many human beings. here. Oh God. Forgot about that. I was dumb there. Fine. Frick. Oh God. Oh.
Not that
oh my God. I'll get a heal. Oh, S. Wow. First S rank battle in a while.
Nice sword.
He regenerates quickly. With such fearsome presence, this is the strength of an upper rank demon.
You're strong. A Hashira, huh? I can see you're a seasoned fighter on the verge of martial perfection. Your name?
I'm the Flame Hashira, Chojuro Rengoku.
I am Akaza, Chojuro. Let me tell you why you'll never take the final step towards perfection. It's because you're human, destined to grow old, destined to die. Become a demon, Chojuro. Doing so would allow you to better yourself for another 100, even 200 years.
Growing old and passing away gives meaning and beauty to human life. It's precisely because we age and die that our lives are so precious and honorable. You see, true strength does not just refer to the physical body. This boy is not weak. Don't insult him. Let me be clear. The two of us will never see eye to eye. No matter what twisted reasons you give, I'll never yield.
I see. I guess I'll just have to kill you.
Well, you can try, because I don't think it's going to happen here today, boy. Let's see, man.
In all my years, I've never gotten to kill a flame, Hashira. No one's taken me up on my offer either. What do you think that is? As a fellow master of the martial arts, I just can't comprehend it. It's an honor to even be chosen.
Oh, I got hit. Okay, that sucks. Okay. Oh my God. I got hit there, yeah, okay.
Those reflexes, brilliant! And your breathtaking sword skills! Time will steal it all, Kyojuro! Doesn't that make you sad?
That's just how it is!
Okay. Okay. Frick. Okay, Oxa, you're being annoying. What was that? Frick, I don't know what I was bringing either. Frick. I didn't even run. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. No! No! I walked right in that. I'm so dumb. That's big. No! Oh my god, I'm at a sliver of HP! Oh my god! Oh my, yeah, I was dead. Bro! What? Oh. Recover HP and continue the battle. You recover your health and continue the battle. However, you will not be able to obtain the highest battle rank. Are you sure you want to continue? Yeah. I don't care. Bastard, you take this. Come here. Come here. I don't care. Okay, we both just missed our attacks, by the way. Hope you know that. Yeah, keep punching me, keep punching me. Oh my god. This is literally how the fight is. In the show, Rengoku can't hit any of his hits because of freaking Oxa being this powerful. What? There's no opening from this dude. There's no opening from this dude. Until now. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't die on me yet, can't you? Don't you see that your frail human body? Those impressive attacks you inflicted upon me. You, on the other hand, a smashed left eye, shattered ribs, damaged internal organs. If you were a demon, you'd heal in the blink of an eye. Those wounds would be but mere scratches. In the end, a human can never surpass a demon. Will see my duty fulfilled! No matter what it takes, no one shall die here! What an impressive fighting spirit! Despite your bodily injuries, that takes plenty of strength of mind. Oh my god. No! Oh my god! Why? How can that hit me? No. No! Oh my god, thank god I blocked. My HP though. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Oh my god. I can't tell if that was supposed to be an opening or not. No. Oh my god. I still got another whole stage. Go after this. Oh! I got lucky there. Wow. Transmemory. Ooh. Wow. He's all faking it. It's obvious. Dude's faking his death. Watch. This Oxa's like, oh yeah, the rank D makes it. The dude literally had no openings. And he's dead. Just like that, sadly. Oh. The game's kind of different from the story, so does Luxa actually die in this? I mean, there isn't an Entertainment District chapter yet. Wow, I forgot about this.
Demon Slayer Corps is always fighting in the desert!
Damn. But I swear, this game's like probably more emotional, like slightly, than the actual, like, show. Just look at Rengoku. Like, the way he looked while Tanjiro said that, like, he. Like, he knows how
to fight. Those wounds are not trivial. Your death, young Kamado, would truly spell my defeat. Come here, lad. Let us speak one last time. Very soon, I'll be dead. Before that happens, I need you to hear me out. I have a younger brother named Sanjuro. Please tell him to follow his heart and walk down the path he feels is right. And tell my father that I want him to look after himself. And lastly, young Kamado, I want you to know that I believe in your sister. I accept her as part of our ranks.
Where is this photo? That's the thing.
She shed her own blood to save the people in that train. Anyone who risks their life to protect humans is a member of the Demon Slayer Corps, no matter what others may think. Hold your head high when you feel weak or unworthy. Set your heart ablaze, grit your teeth, and face forward. You may feel like breaking down, but the flow of time waits for no one. It won't patiently stand by as you grieve. Don't let my death trample your spirit. It's my duty as a Hashira to protect you all. The young buds must be allowed to bloom. Any other Hashira would have done the same. Young Commodore. Four-headed lad, boy in yellow, you must continue to grow. Someday, you'll become Hashira and serve as pillars of the Demon Slayer Corps. I'm sure of it. I believe in each and every one of you.
Bro, sis. This is sad.
Was I successful in my duties? Did I use my gifts wisely?
You did splendidly.
Damn. That's sad, bro. That, wow. Holy crap.
When the train went off the rails, Rengoku used a bunch of his techniques. That must be how he avoided suffering any casualties.
It must be.
I can't believe he's gone. Was it really an upper-ranked demon?
Yeah.
Upper three.
Why would something like that come here? Is something that strong? I don't get it.
Yeah. I'm so frustrated. As soon as I managed to break through one wall, I hit an even higher, thicker wall. And all the while, I hear the sounds of my heroes fighting just beyond it. But I can't make it over and join them. If I'm still here, fumbling around in the dark. How can I do this? Is it even possible for me to become someone like him?
Stop blubbering like a little baby! This kid on your Kanto dog is really pissing me off!
Chapter 8, the Mugen Train, Finn. No, there's still more? Whoa, okay. Damn. Okay, so this is now leading into Entertainment District, because it ended... Because I'm pretty sure this was in the first episode of Entertainment District.
Not even a single one of those 200 passengers lost their lives. Splendid job indeed. He was a remarkable young man.
None of those 200 passengers died after that train wreck. Wow, I'm surprised. Well, again, it did say Rengoku did use his techniques to save them all, basically. Shattered dream. Blazing heart. So that wasn't a chapter, that was a dream. Wow. Is that the end of the game? Like... Oh my god, that is. Wow. What? What is that supposed to mean? This. Okay, so yeah, this is now leading into Entertainment District. Wait, is he? He's. Huh.
Where am I?
Yeah, so this is. Nezuko. This is leading into Entertainment District. Is this a dream?
No one's here. I'm not picking up any of their scents. Am I still stuck in that demon's dream? But I haven't lost any memories this time. What is this? I'm not sensing any malicious intent. It's like someone's calling out to me.
Huh. Whoa.
I wonder what's beyond this door.
Okay, I don't remember this. Are we in heaven? Did we die? I think we're dead. We died. No. What?
What the? This is Demon Slayer HQ. I was just in the hospital. Huh? The door's gone. And my clothes. What's going on?
What?
Crazy things are happening. But I don't feel scared at all. In fact...
Don't tell me. Oh.
Rengoku! Rengoku! Why?
What is he doing? This was not at all in the show.
Incredible. What a powerful fighting stance. Just from this, I can already tell how formidable he is. I see.
Oh.
He's telling me to come at him with everything I have. I accept your challenge!
Whoa. Oh, this is... Dang. This is sad. Cool. He just left me a massive opening. The dude just left me. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, LT doesn't work on my controller anymore. That makes sense, that hits. Okay. Flame breathing. Esoteric art. Night form. And Kamikagura. Ooh. Wow. Oh, I was late on that completely.
Thank you, sir.
This is... Oh, so that's how he gets the... Wow. And there's still more? How long is this? Wow. How long is this chapter? Holy. Well, I mean, there was the Mugen Train and then Shattered Dream, so. There's more. Okay, is this the real world? Okay, yeah, it doesn't have the white, like, border around it.
It was just a dream. All of it? Nezuko. I've lost a lot of people I cared about. My family, fellow demon slayers, the demons have taken so much away. Continue wielding my sword. For as long as I have those bonds, as long as the torches I carry keep lighting my way, to prevent anyone else from suffering this sadness, I'll grit my teeth.
Of course, the energy has to wait.
And set my heart ablaze.
Tengen shows up, maybe?
Let's go.
No?
What? I'll keep pressing on.
That's the end of the game. Or not, there's still more. Or the cutscene. Oh, credits, maybe? Yeah. Cutscene? I don't know. Credits? Cutscene? Oh, credits? Maybe. Yeah. Wow. Damn, the game was good. Oh my god. There's Tanjiro's father. Tajiro. There's prelogue right there. There's. Yeah, this is. Wow. Tanjiro's family all right there. His voice like, wow. Oh my god, is there, okay, we have to sit through this. Is there an ending? Is there like a cutscene to like Entertainment District or something? Final selection with the hand demon, that was chapter one of the game. He got his crow. Kano, Zenitsu, and that dude, I still forget his name, who never showed up in the game at all after that. And we fight the Swamp Demon here. This is where we actually replace Nezuko for the first time. And this is, I forget what chapter this is. I think chapter 3 or 4. No, chapter 3. Yeah. Meeting the Tamari Demon, the Air Demon, and Muzan for the first time. And then Lady Tamayo and Yushiro. And then we first see Inosuke here and Zenitsu going to battle for the first time. This was in Chapter 4, The Echoing Drums. Alright, and then Chapter 5 here with the mountain situation. First upper rank we fought, and our sword breaks there, and Nezuko first uses her blood demon art, and then this was when we first used Hinokami Kagura. Yeah, blood demon art right there, exploding blood. The Hashira meeting, chapter 6. Tengen Uzui, Rengoku, Shinobu, Mitsuri. Forget his name again. I forget that dude's name again. Forget Abunami, Gyu. And then Mugen Train, which was what we just did. So, are they going to add Entertainment District? That's the question. Because they have Tengen in the game as a playable character, and they now have Nezuko as her enhanced full demon form from Entertainment District. And at the very end of this chapter, it led into Entertainment District a little bit. So, if they don't add Entertainment District nor the Swordsmith's Village, then it's kind of dumb, unless they're making a second game that continues but I feel like they should just add on to the game, if anything. Yeah, damn, this game is really fun. And then that was the last thing you saw right there. That's it? Is there an ending or something? Do we get a cutscene teaser or something? Or is that just it? Wait, does it keep repeating?
Illuminated by firelight, a spiritual dance begins. Within the blaze burns a courage tempered by battle. In this conflagration, bonds between warriors are forged. They crystallize together into the pillars of today. Pillars with the strength to slay demons. And so... This is how the torch is passed. Kindling the spirits of those who came before. As warriors hone their battle-worn blades... They learn what it means to be a demon slayer.
Yeah, there you go. Demon Slayer Kitsumi no Yaiba Hinokami Chronolics or Scrolls or Crawls or whatever. That's it. Wow. I'll probably get a seat. I knew it. Okay. Yeah. Hinokami Tanjiro, Kojiro, and Goku. New playable character. Academy Zenitsu! New playable characters we added for special missions. Kojiro and Goku step 2. Okay. No. Ohara. Wow. Okay, let's go to rewards. Hold on. I don't even know how many points I have. 2,900. Okay. Yeah, I need to go back and definitely get these chapters so I can get to... Well, the battle attire and the battlefields, and then I didn't get the battle field of Butterfly Mansion here. I got this. Alright. So I got the fighter. So I got the battle attire. I don't think... Charcoal Cellar Tanjiro. There was no battlefield here. And then we got Zenitsu. Complete 7 special missions on normal. On hard, okay, that's how you get them. Complete 19 reward missions. View 53. Okay, so these are very easy characters to get. And I think that's it. Right? Yeah, that's it. Oh my god, this... And that's it to the story as well? Aww. Yeah. Wow. Damn. This game was a blast. Remember, we still have to go through all the memory fragments. And we have to go through these special missions. So again, I'll be doing a little video on that. And at the very end of this game, I think the last thing that we will do is probably go back and S-rank every chapter. So that is literally chapters 1 through 8, because the only chapter I S-ranked was the prologue, and that was the easiest. Final selection chapter 2 shouldn't be that hard, nor will chapter 3 for me, nor will chapter 4, but chapter 5, 6, 7, and 8, yeah, lowest rank I got in this entire game was a C though, so, there's that. So if we go to, we go to archives real quick. We go to battle ties. We got 30 out of 36. So. Don't know how to get the final. Oh, that's the charcoal cellar. For Tanjiro. Nezuko has that. Zenitsu has his final selection form. Inosuke with no boarhead mask. We got. Erdogan passed. Okay, Sabuto has that. Giyu, I don't have his no horror, which basically just takes off. his little, like, jacket he has. Shinobu. And I can take this off her. No horror. Kojiro and Goku. And I can take this off him as well. Mitra. Academy Tanjiro. Academy Zenitsu is now playable that we have, and he literally has a broom. So Tanjiro gets a wooden sword. Zenitsu gets a broom. Okay. And then we got Rui, Akaza, Yahaba, Sasamari, Enmu, Yushira and Tameo, and Tanganuzui. Yeah, there we go. And if we go into versus mode, we should have pretty much all the characters in the game unlocked, other than the Academy characters that I don't have unlocked, and the new DLC character, because I do not have the new Advanced Demon Nezuko form. So yeah, now we have Academy Zenitsu, and Kojiro and Goku, and Hinokami Tanjiro, which I can actually have as his other form. So wait, does he have a different fighting pose compared to... Oh yeah, he does. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's okay. Well, then we just gotta get the four of the other characters and then wait for all the other DLC characters to come. So that's nice. Honestly, this game was a blast to play. I enjoyed it. And again, we still have more for the memory fragments and stuff. So yeah. This game was fun, and I had a blast. Hoping Entertainment District comes out. If not, then kind of going to be mad at the game. But still, the game was worth it. It's definitely worth, you know, $40 for the game. And yeah. I know, guys. I'm going to end today's video here. I'm still mad with Twitch, because the fact that, you know, I could have continued doing this on livestream, just put this in one video instead of having to do one on Twitch, then one on my laptop. That annoys me, but yeah. Hope you guys all enjoyed today's video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!